worship and praise this evening. We thank you for them. What a hope for tomorrow to have a group of children and young people like this. We thank you for every one of them. I thank you tonight, Lord, for parents who care enough about their children and their families to make the sacrifice that is involved in putting them in Christian education. Bless as we, as a people, celebrate this week.